Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Berjumpa kembali dengan channel kesayangan kita. Semoga kita semua selalu dalam keadaan sehat dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Kali ini saya akan mengajak Anda semuanya untuk menonton parodi sarkas yang dibuat untuk IDF. Sangat menghibur ya. Bagaimana aksi-aksi dari tentara IDF ini menjadi bahan tertawaan, bahkan bahan parodi di media sosial dari akun Walid Humanity 1987 ya, parodi kocak yang membuat ketawa ngakak. Mari kita saksikan bersama-sama.
Halo.
Inilah dia, we are the greatest army and the strongest army. Itu popok, popoknya besar banget guys, Masya Allah. Ini kocak. Ini niat banget buatnya ya, popoknya lihat. Ini masih ada lagi video yang lain lagi.
Found the evidence. It's a baby bottle. It's a baby bottle in a basement. And I will show you more evidence. See diapers. And we see, I don't know, maybe something.
Nih lihat.
You see diapers. This is Hamas. Yards from here. We find the chair. This is a guardian list where every terrorist writes his name. No reason to put your curtain. We're still researching this.
Lengkap dengan popoknya.
Shakhlamon everybody.
Hello.
Hello everybody. Hello to our friend in USA. Hello to our friend in Europe.
Hello.
We have a problem. Please.
Allahu Akbar.
When you send D-bars like this,
hello,
it's not good. Because this D-bar we have here, this D-bar, no good.
Hello.
That's no good quality. We want bumpers. Bumpers good quality. Because bumpers when going shit, the shit not going out.
Popok apa-apa itu.
Because our soldier make a lot of shit. Because when he see Hamas, that's going down. Please don't send this.
Hamas.
Bumpers. Please. And
then
215 billion dollars to buy bumpers and like this. I thank you very much. When if you have Samsung question after I go shit. Shalom Bakhlamon. I want to show you something. But today we not lie. You see here, we have found the internet that Hamas use here. Internet you can see, and I show you the tunnel that Hamas use. The big tunnel about 215 meter. The tunnel that Hamas use.
Terowongan Hamas ya.
Hamas, come out.
Hamas no there.
Itu lubang apa itu?
No,
itu bukan terowongan Hamas, itu lubang tikus.
Let's
use this hospital. I will show you the evidence. Let's enter into the hospital.
There is a list. This is a guardian list where every terrorist writes his name.
So you are trying to tell me the big T's names are Thursday the 12th of October, Friday the 13th of October, or is this just a calendar? Let's not jump to conclusions. Maybe it is an evil.
Ada-ada aja ini. Jadi memang aksi-aksi konyol tentara IDF ini hanya menjadi bahan lawakan, bahan komedi, bahkan diparodikan di beberapa platform media sosial ya. Jadi memang propaganda mereka sudah tidak bisa diterima ya. Sudah banyak orang-orang yang sadar akan kebanyolan dan kekonyolan yang dilakukan oleh tentara IDF dalam aksi-aksi mereka. Allahu Akbar. Oke, semoga menghibur. Kita doakan semoga pria ini dapat terus membuat parodi-parodi yang menghibur netizen dunia maya. Baik, itu saja konten kita kali ini. Semoga bermanfaat dan menghibur. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Walaula anna li ma'nan jamilan labi'at al-mukth fiha bidh-dhahabi tawil ash-shawqi yabqa fi ightirab.